is here,
along with DJEXE jacking in.
All right, and today we are going to continue on part four.
Yes, you did a spectacular job with part two and three, didn't you?
I'm glad with all those deaths you think it was spectacular, but that's fine.
No, it was just very funny seeing your attempts.
Planet Lalaland, the second planet of the starry sky solar system. Once an Arctic wasteland, terraforming transformed it into an entertainment planet, home to a giant theme park.
The climate control machine must have cut out, reverting the temperature back to how it was before the terraforming.
Snow!
The machine should be somewhere inside this park.
Theme parks? Theme parks are for women and children, not for cool, sophisticated bombermen like me.
You're just saying that to slack off again. And what you complaining about? It's definitely cool here.
The Planet Lalaland theme park. Big Sis used to love this place.
Oh, our big sister who had an accident? Back before we were made?
That's right. Originally, there were supposed to be 9 of us.
Come on, Pink!
Oh, hold on. Coming!
So there were 3 girls. How about that?
No cup.
Of course. I'll mind the gutter, as usual.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's get the show on the road. This winter wonderland or whatnot.
All right, I hate the cold. I hate it with a passion.
I hate it. I can't make any excuses.
Yeah, right. When we were kids, used to be like,
it's not cold out here. It feels fine. Look at me. I'm not shaking. It's perfectly fine, Tommy. Why are you so cold?
All right, Haiku. But, yeah, I do not like the cold anymore.
I know. You said that like 3 times.
That's right.
What do you like?
There are many things I like.
Like?
I like reading.
And
playing video games, among other things.
Like?
And sleeping.
Oh man, you sound like quite the guy.
No, I'm not quite the guy. I'm just a regular guy that likes to play video games with his friends.
Oh. How admirable of you.
Yes, thank you. You may shower me praise now.
What are you, like, the boring Ike? I like to play video games with my friends.
No, I'm not like Ike. No. What about you?
Fuck is up with his load time?
I don't know. It's taking a long time to load this ice world. Must be a lot of stuff we gotta deal with.
Please, this game barely uses any system. Yo, this is ridiculous. I think it broke. Did it break?
That's not funny. Don't jinx it, man.
What the fuck? Alright. How do you close applications on this damn thing? Let's try again!
Alright. Let's see how we can do this again.
I'll be mad if we did that and the load time is still... Oh, come on!
Please don't. No. There'll be something stupid like, you need an update for the system. Or you need an update for the game.
No, it already updated.
I mean, yeah, like they actually had to update that not too long ago.
Got the Sonic 06 load times.
No. Do not bring that up ever again.
You act like you didn't like the game. You unlocked every achievement on it.
Because I actually did that because I liked the Sonic.
Because I like to read and play video games with my friends. That's why you did it.
Alright, since I platinum other Sonic games, I'm saying, why not do this one, of course. It was BS, but still.
You can't shame that game like it's the worst. Press A. Press a button.
It was not. What about boom?
What?
I said, what about boom?
Press A. I said, what about boom?
I was like, is it worse than 06 or just as bad?
No, it's like the worst Sonic game ever made.
It was big, wait, but what? Big Red Button?
Big Red Button, it was a studio that worked. Oh, see, look at that.
Oh, now it transitions.
Alright, so I'm pretty sure this place is gonna have slippery floors. Oh, look at that, slippery floors.
Yay.
Oh, that song, though. Oh, shit. Good job.
Careful now.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to blow myself up. God forbid we do that another million times.
Let's not. We're making pretty good progress.
Yeah, we're making pretty good progress because we haven't gone. Ah! Shit! Ow! Fun playing video games with my friends.
All right, you can stop reminding me of that.
Hey, I'm just saying it. You're living it. You're doing what you want to do. It's time to take out the pink trash. Hey, you know what? I just realized.
What?
Yes. Forgot to take the game off of beginner. And it's okay. It is perfectly okay with me.
Alright.
Look at that, dude. He looks just like you. Avoid this storm of enemies and try to survive it out until the goal opens. Oh!
So...
Oh, I can make this... Hey. Oh.
Oh, shoot.
This is really easy. I can just stand right here. You'll make this harder by yourself if you don't isolate yourself. Mm. Come on! Oh no, don't come on. Look, there goes one of the slime things you like so much.
What's the... You son.
Hey, I didn't add any more detail to it. I'm just gonna leave it at that. Bye. Look at that! Stage 2, and we only died the 3 times or 2 times that I died.
Mm-hmm. Just keep it going. Okay.
I'm pretty sure you don't want to stand near him. You fall down the stairs, it hurts. Ooh.
How come they get to walk normally on the ice?
Because they're taking their sweet time, they're running. How do I get to this man? Oh, nope.
I still took my sweet time.
Oh, there's ice there. Oh, they see, they want me to fall for that ploy.
This can't darn it. Be happening.
Ooh, okay. 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 Yeah, bro. I'm getting those shoes.
Alright, this the ice is annoying me.
Was it entertaining you before?
No. It sucked.
Motherfucker. Oh, God! kill yourself, man.
Oh.
There's one more. Did you slack on the job?
I was gonna come down here because
I was already down here.
I didn't want to deal with that one.
Go handle your work. You start. You were up here. You go handle.
Oh, do you need me to come up there and do it for you?
No, I got it.
Okay.
Got it.
Okay. Well, you're a good player. You went and handled your work like you should have done.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say something else.
What did you want me to say?
No, it's fine. It's fine.
I can say it.
No, it's fine. We just go ahead.
Oh, okay. You sure?
I am hot.
Okay. I mean, if you're into that kind of thing.
No.
Ooh. Oh. Oh! Don't come this way. Oh! Oh! Don't come this way. Bomb without it coming back this way.
Oh no. I fell down.
Dude, we got 3 lives. Don't you use all my lives. I already atoned for my sins. Oh, nice dodge, little guy. There we go.
Alright. This is not so bad. Okay. Going. Slime.
Got him.
Got him! Alright.
Blow up already. Yep. Your fate has been sealed.
I hate this. Okay, this is...
There's another live lost.
Okay, the ice mechanic. I forgot. There's still stuff over here that I need to be careful of.
Come on. You forgot about the one mechanic that's been introduced since the first stage. First,
I just care about staying alive.
Well, you're not doing that. Survive for 2 minutes. Easy.
What in the world are those?
Go touch one and find out. Oh, look at that, the teleport. Enemy there. Come on. Boom, you go, child. Come on, we got
a system.
Get away from me.
I don't even care about power-ups.
What do you care about?
Okay, not good. I care about living, or attempting to try to live. Oh, a new punch.
We're almost there. Oh. Come, DJ. Come.
I did it.
We did it. I was there first.
I was just gonna say that. I mean, I don't know.
All right. Feed all enemies. We can do this. Right. We've been doing it thus far with, you know, one life. Okay, can't blow up the furniture, I see. Can I?
Oh, I can hold my bomb.
No, I really can't blow up the furniture.
Bouncy,
hang on, I'm gonna... make our lives easier.
So I just have to hold A if I want to just hold on to my bomb.
On top of it, yeah. You can hold it forever. Oh, shit. Nice.
Watch out.
I don't know what you're throwing your bomb at, but, you know.
Okay, I'm trying to get used to the thing.
Okay, well, yeah, let's really do that when we got
one life.
Two lives. Because zero counts as one.
Okay, so I can just aim and throw it on top of ledges, right?
Yes. Have you never played a Bomberman game before? There we go. That's right, keep throwing those bombs at those motherfuckers, man. That's right! Get up! How did we get up there? Oh, you gotta drop this one and we can get over.
Okay.
Oh, it's like Pokemon Gold.
Oh no, the ice cave.
Damn, dude. Anytime now, man. Really, dude?
Okay, I can't see.
Bright blue ass bomb.
Mike's actually in my way.
Well, you got four eyes there. Use them. See that.
Two more.
Yeah, well, you keep dying. Just throw your bombs. And here we go. Oh, this is about to be. Ah. Just go up again. Nice.
That would be
really
perfect.
Motherfucker. Hit him. Just barely.
Okay.
Yes. Now we can proceed safely. Oh, okay. You can just murder him this way. Look at that. We won't even have to move. Oh my. Come on, D. You can do this. Oh, there's a spike bomb. I'm going for that shit. What happened to the spike bomb?
They get, remember, if it gets blown up by a bomb.
I didn't see your fire. I didn't even notice that. Survive for 2 minutes.
No way.
It's all good, man. You do what you do. I'll do what I do. Oh! My fucking God! God!
I was hoping we'd be able to do it without using a single continue.
Well, you washed that down the drain.
What are you doing right now?
Dude, still haven't died as many times as you.
No, you died just as much.
No, dude, you died. Okay, we start off with 9 lives. I died 3 times in the beginning. You blew up my bomb. Oh, I found my safe haven.
No way.
Way. There's an enemy there. Why would you let it walk through you? You just want your invincibility to rub off just in time to die?
Don't.
No way.
I am not meaning to kick these bombs.
Oh, I couldn't even pick it up in time. Alright, now you
can. Well, you can't pick it up if you're not on top of it. Saved by Haiku.
Just go. I'm just too annoyed at this thing now.
Stage clear.
It's okay.
Welcome to my stage. I am Karaoke Bomber, dazzling beauty of the dastardly bombers and the most coveted star in the entire universe.
Girl.
You don't like girls, then?
I never fight the girls. It's against my
Speak up. What's a big, handsome Bomberman like you mumbling like that for? Come on, look me in the eye.
Wow,
Black's turning into red. Right there. Black's too young for this. He needs to find a nice girl.
What do you think you're doing? You push me? Looks like you need to be taught what happens when you mess with an interstellar star. You need to hear my song.
Your song?
You couldn't even say anything. Poor Black. Now, what's her gimmick?
Well, the first stage is us just trying to kill her normally.
I know. I'm just saying, what's her gimmick for this? What are her bombs do? Motion sensor.
Oh, that's cool.
And now, a song.
I'm gonna just let her get close to me. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Well, look at that. Look at that! You guys are the fucking best. I tell you, you can play with me anytime.
Just shut up, man.
Anytime you want to play.
Shut up, man. That was just a...
Hey, I will take it.
What the hell am I looking at? It looks like a heart mixed with a butterfly.
Elegant dream. Let's see if we can just kick bombs at her. No. Oh, this is gonna be fine. Oh. Oh, this is gonna be an easy boss. Just wait for her to land. Watch out for the circles. Oh no! You're gonna kill yourself! Come on. She's all yours.
No! Oh my god, I slipped on the ice. I slipped on the
Prezi!
Ice. I slipped on the fucking ice.
Oh yeah, we all seen that. You throw them and they hit her, they don't blow up. Oh, you can hit her while she's in the air. What did she just say? Smush me?
I think she said worship me.
Super thought. Throw a bomb. How many times I tell you, if your bomb touches her, they don't blow up. Oh, she's angry now. Oh shit, why'd you come after me? Blow up, blow up, blow up. Ha ha! Kill me?
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
She is.
I can kick diagonally. Yeah! I just tried a suicide bomb, it didn't work. Come on, girl, stop moving. Oh, man! Lay bombs! I'm gonna worship you, girl. Eat it!
Victory pose. All right.
Planet La La Land cleared.
Good riddance.
Lovely. 1 star. We've done so good. 1 star is all.
We won. That was the most horrific singing I've ever heard. My head's still ringing.
Huh?
I'm impressed, Bomberman. But I shall have my revenge.
Wait a minute. Are you?
Big bro, what's wrong?
She dropped this.
This is... I gave this to my big sis Pretty. Why did she have it?
I'm not sure, but maybe...
You don't mean... You think she's Pretty? Our scrapped sister?
What? But she can't be!
Hmm!
The feels.
What feels?
They're fighting their bigger sister.
Ah. Alright. Well, we're done with this part. And we'll go back to the scrap heap on part 5 of Super Bomberman Arc Co-op Story.
This has been DJEXE.
Go ahead, say it. I want you to say it.
And...
Go ahead, go ahead. Go ahead.
We're jacking out.
We're jacking out!